Hi, Denise. Good morning, Denise. Answer me. Good
Good
morning,
morning.
Denise.
Good morning,
Okay. Now, we know about Kuya Kaloy's story, okay, right?
Yeah.
He win in the Olympic.
Yeah, she went when she's in the Olympics.
And then he got millions of money. So I'm gonna ask you about your idea. So, when you grow up, yeah, and then you are Miss Universe.
What's that?
Denise McCarthy, meaning you win for the beauty contest, beauty pageant, that you are Miss Universe and you have millions and millions and millions of money. Okay? So, what will you do with your money?
I would share it with my mom.
See?
I would give her some money because I have lots of money. I would give some to my mom too, so we could share and we could be friends because we live together, and she feed me when I was a baby, and she take care of me when I was a baby, and it's very nice because she took care of me, and she feeds me, and she gives me food. She buy me toys and all of that things. She put me to bed, like all of that.
And then I'll give you, yeah, Denise,
Didi.
a? See, when you're tiny. So, to Kuya Kaloy, sige, to Kuya Kaloy, please love your mom.
Take care of her like how you take care of yourself.
Yes, and that's it. Let's just spread love, right?
Spread love to your friends, your mom or your dad or anyone.
So ana lang no, so Kuya Kaloy, kanang kuan na lang Kuya Kaloy ha, we are very proud of you, congratulations nga nakadaog ka sa Olympic unya, kuan kanang yeah, proud ang Philippines sa imo ha. So mura na among masabi, masulti sa mga issue these days kay ano man yun na ang sometimes we fight as mom and daughter, right? Sometimes I bunal Denise sa iyahang lo kay nagbad
Ko.
nagbad siya. So basta bad naagid na siya ay bunal. Ang bunal mao na siya ang nag-remind nga you made a mistake, then you
Because,
have to correct it and then don't do it again.
but if you get pulled down, sometimes they use a stick and they poke it in your bum, or they just use a slipper and smack it in your bum.
Yeah, that is how we are before in Vilip sa
And you
Pilipinas.
cry, and you
Ana,
cry.
kuray kay sakit yung lubot kay bunalan jud na maros magbad. Basta magbad bunalan jud na. Kay di man pwede magbad-bad jud eh. Kay pagkadako when you grow up and your baby is bad to you, right? If you have a baby bad to you, will you be happy?
No, I smacked their butt.
Oh, the same. So, andam na lang jud tag bunal nga sleigh.
You make my eyes move up and down.
Bunal nga sleigh.
Pa.
Slippers.
I thought you said sleep.
Pero only bunal sa lobot. Kay ang lobot there's plenty flesh and it's not the dili kayo siya sakit pero
Lobot.
dili gid kay. Sa so, una man gani
Sakit.
nga bunalan gani og sanga sa bayabas
How
ni
about your
mama.
face? How about your
Na
face?
di na pwede. No. Face not allowed
Your
because it will scar your face. Your lobot will be okay. But
face.
basta mana basta magbad mabunalan gyud sa mama. But the bunal is love, okay? It's a what no, what would they call it? It's a
Bunal. Bunal.
the touch of love, that is the bunal, okay? Touch of love is bunal like that.
But I don't like it.
Of course you don't like it.
Then why to punal?
Because magbad man. Para ma-remind ka nga, you won't do it again, but you keep doing it. You keep doing it. Keep bunal, 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 bunal. Anyway, bitaw eh. Bye!
Bye, Kuya Kaloy.